Oh no! I'm gonna be late for school!
Huh? Hey, yellow dinosaur, stop!
I'm sorry I'm late, Mr. Rappern.
Huh?
I guess my mom just forgot to wake me up and...
Mr. Reed, being late is one thing, but not wearing any trousers, that is quite another.
What a horrible dream.
Oh, BJ, I know you've been afraid when you had a nightmare last night, but I think I had to take you to a clothing shop to have you find you some clothes. Well, if I like to, but I... Well, BJ, the only thing you have to do right now is... You need to have your pants on. That's right. I need to have my pants on because I will never be afraid to take off my pants again. That's why I had a nightmare, so I will never do it ever again. I like my pants. Do you know? Of course I like your pants. That's why we'll have to find you a nice shirt to wear. What can I get it?
Let's see. It's supposed to be... Hey! I'm thinking of getting the David Buster shirt! This is most like it! It says, Winner! Wow! That's perfect! I think I need to wear this shirt. What do you think, Barney?
BJ, I think that's too big because you need to find a little bit smaller of this shirt.
How about something? What should I do?
To find another shirt.
Okay, let me find it. Come on. Let's see. Nothing. I tried to look to find all the shirts that I got, but I told you it's too big.
That's why we have to get little big clothes for you, BJ. But I will handle you because you gonna wear a nice t-shirt.
Yeah, but what I'm getting a little bit t-shirt? Does it look like some kind of a good memories?
Of course it was good memories. Of course we do, but we need some way to have you wear like a Incredible Hulk's hand.
Well, this is a good one.
No, that's not right. How about a Superman costume?
Whoa! Woo! Hey! I can fly! Did you see that?
That's the spirit, BJ!
I'm flying!
No, that's not right. How about a winter coat?
Did you get me a hot tub?
No, that's not right. Well, if you want to find me a shirt, I need to go relax sleep. Good night. Well... There's only one thing left to do for BJ. It has been quite time for me,
for I can... Hey, BJ! Look what I found! Oh my goodness! It's a Dave & Buster's ball! How did you get it?
Well, I've been to the yard sale, so I've been found this Dave & Buster's ball. So, if you want to love the Dave & Buster's ball, then you can play it in outside of the front yard.
Oh, thank you! But I really love that bouncy ball. See? Now I can play it!